In this video, we are going to see how we can create a trial account for SnowFlake. SnowFlake provides a free trial account for 30 days and it is providing you $400 of credit. So if you end up with exhausting your $400 of credit before 30 days of time, your trial account will get ended. But if you have some credits left, then you can use your trial account for 30 complete days. And another good thing with the trial account is you don't have to have your credit card or debit card available with you. For example, if you want to create a trial account with Microsoft Azure or Amazon Web Service, you have to give your credit card or debit card information. Then only it will allow you to create a trial account. But SnowFlake doesn't check your credit card information. So it will be quite easy for you to create a trial account without having a fear that it will deduct some money from your account. So let's go ahead with creating a trial account. So you have to furnish your some information. You need to have one email ID and just give your title, your company name, your country, and create an account. So SnowFlake provides four different flavors. One is standard, one premier, enterprise, and business critical. For a time being, let's select enterprise. We will discuss about the four different editions later on. Choose any one of the cloud. I am selecting Microsoft Azure. It will asking you to select any specific region which is near to you, so you have a low latency. So I'm just selecting East US 2. Just entering one phone number. And we are ready to rock the world. So, you have registered for creating a trial account. You will going to get one activation link in your email in another 15 minutes. So, once you get an activation link, you have to just click on it and you will be able to access the Snowflake to run your workload. So, we got the email ID for activation. I will just click on the activation link. It will take me to the Snowflake website. There it will ask me to create a one username and I will set one password for this account. Great. So I have created a free trial account. Now, in the next session, we will see how we can run our workloads on Snowflake. So, stay tuned. Goodbye.